Li Chia-Hsin of Chinese Taipei followed her surprise win over the top Group C seed Qin Jinjing by beating Maya Pavlinic of Croatia in straight games in the women's singles. Li was playing in the purple top and she was put under pressure by Pavlinic's aggressive style in the first game. But Li took control and won that game, 21-17. Li was below Pavlinic in the world rankings, so she wasn't expected to win this match, but she showed confidence in the second game. Li sealed victory with this powerful overhead shot. Li knew she would qualify for the quarterfinals if she could win her final group match against Vladislava Lisner of Ukraine. In Group B, Ruthvika Shivani Gadda of India claimed her second win of the group stage, beating Joy Lai of Australia in straight games. Gadda was playing in the yellow top. She was the top seed in the group and showed why by controlling the rallies. This was game point in the first game. And this was match point in game two. It was a straightforward win for Gadda and meant there would be an exciting final match in the group because both Gadda and Roseli Hartawan had won their first two games, so the winner of their final match would qualify for the quarterfinals. The World Junior Championship finalist, He Bing Zhao of China, came back from a game down to beat Janine Leis of Austria. He, playing in the yellow top, won 17-21, 21-11, 21-3. She would have to beat Li Yingying of Malaysia to reach the quarterfinals.